now and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming around.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all the years have gone by.
Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit nervous. Negative stats, Sergeant. Hey, Wrecker. Wrecker, you conscious? Get back in the game, man. Stay with me. Nice play, Wrecker. That is some of the finest driving I've ever seen. Right there until the end. Hit the light pack. Oh, shit. The seat won't budge. Then, Sergeant. Irish, the worst thing we can do in a situation like this is panic. Talk like that, man. You scared the crap out of me. Pack, help me move this seat, man. We're still sinking. Shit. I'll get you out of here, Dunn. You hear me?
How, man? The doors are stuck shut.
Shit! This wasn't how it's supposed to happen, Irish. Wrecker, take my gun.
The fuck are you thinking, Dunn? The fuck are you thinking?
For the wolf to survive, it's got to chew off its own leg.
Fire! Negative, don't do it!
Now, Wrecker, shoot out the window.
It's an order! Don't you fucking do it, Wrecker!
Save yourselves. Get out of here.
Get out of here! Fucking bullshit, man, you hear me?
Shoot out the window or you all die! I'm gonna shot you in the face. You lost your tail.
Ease up, Pack. Where the hell you been?
After the handoff went pear-shaped, I came straight here. They were Russians, right? Spec ops, one second they're there, the next they're not.
Take deep breaths, son. You got the intel?
Yeah, got it.
Nice play. Shit, it's already daylight. We gotta get to the extraction point. You got a 20 on Irish?
I thought he was with you.
Breaking radio silence. Tombstone 3, Tombstone Actual, what's your 20?
Tombstone Actual, inbound from the north, coming in hot, requesting cover fire on my retreat.
Clean copy, Irish, we got you. Rocket, gear up and get ready.
You got my ass?
Get position by the window, we gotta cover Irish.
In the windows across!
You got me pinned!
More incoming! See him?
Standing rounds down ready!
Two more on the left! Drop them! Anything still moving? Got them all! Clear!
Give me a hand.
You okay, Irish?
Fuck, man. I guess it's safe. I've seen so safe.
Tombstone, on the move.
Fortress, this is Tombstone actual. We got the package, but stirred up a hornet's nest. Moving towards extraction.
Roger that, Tombstone. Helo's inbound. Get your squad in position. Out.
Below, in the atrium. They haven't spotted us. We'll take them out together. Tag them and give the signal.
No way around. Get down there. Great. Get some explosives. Make us an exit.
All right. Make it sing.
Fire in the hole.
Wonderful. Let's go.
Tombstone Actual, this is Firebird 2-1. We're inbound. What's your ETA, over?
Good to hear you, Hawkins. We're making progress.
Get your guys up on that roof. Don't keep me waiting.
Rhett, scan the area.
That's the building.
More like half a building.
Yeah, the two smokestacks. Straight across. You see it, Russell?
Target.
Move on, Becker!
Stand by. Reloading.
Ready to engage, Wrecker.
Affirmative! Yep.
Does a real shitty job of reminding me of home. Sorry, I blew cover back there.
Forget it. We're all alive here. It's all right.
Clear.
Corners, guys.
This shit is the best way up?
It's the fastest. No time to explore any options.
Wait till you see the terrace view.
Oh, I expect to be blown away.
Shut up. Eyes peeled.
You okay, man? Pack, any sign of Hawkins and the rest of the crew?
No one survived that.
Get Dunn away from the wreckage!
I can't. He's buried.
Try! I'm over here digging up Wrecker.
My leg! Oh, man.
Jesus Christ, his leg looks like pop sausage.
You're gonna be fine, Dunn. You're gonna be okay, man. We're gonna get you out.
Pack, the fuel!
Yeah, I know.
Stop! Wrecker, cover me!
I'll help you.
No.
Please.
No, you have to get out of here. It's not safe. Fucking civilians.
Wrecker, I need your knife. Before Staff Sergeant. Gotta cut the leg. Gotta do what? Wrecker, come here.
A wolf stuck in a trap will chew off its own leg to survive. Come on. The bone's powder, just flesh and uniform keeping me here. Do it. Cut it now. We gotta go.
Is he dead?
He's not dead, he's just passed out. You're the combat lifesaver, man. You should know this, Pat.
It was like a 3-hour course. Incoming! Down!
Let's go! Chopper's coming back around, let's go!
Hey, these Azerbaijanis are all right, huh? Come on, in. You're gonna be okay, Dunn. You're gonna be okay, we're gonna get you out. You're gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay, right?
It's the boss, man. Your damn right's gonna be okay. Let's go! Wrecker, take the wheel!
Fortress, this is Tombstone. Our evac is going. Need another way out. Do you copy?
Tombstone, Fortress is tracking you. Secondary extraction en route. Follow the road 3 clicks west.
Thank you.
Copy, Fortress, on route. Where's the chopper?
Don't know, I'm looking.
Shit, my leg. My wife's gonna kill me.
Done. Breathe slowly. You'll be fine. We'll get you home. You're gonna be fine.
If the intel we got is right about Admiral Chen and the Russians, none of us is going home.
Anyone else here in the open bars with Dixie?
Just hang in there. Speed up, Red. Gun's going into shock.
Pat, what's happening?
We've lost too much blood. Hurry!
Great!
Here it comes!
Fucking great!
Wrecker, can we shake it?
Not fucking likely! Where the fuck is it? Where'd it go? You don't see it?
Didn't see where the heck it went!
There, I see it! Get ready!
Speed up! Oh, that was too close.
Step on it, damn it!
Tombstone retrieved the intel.
And?
In the event of a Chinese military coup, the Russians would be loyal to Admiral Chang.
That confirms the report from our asset in China.
So Staff Sergeant Dunn was killed for something we already know.
There's rioting in the streets of Shanghai, Captain, and the Russians are getting involved. We needed to know for sure. That we had to lock down Suez is delicate enough. One wrong move, we're talking war. You have your orders, Captain.
Aye, aye. Steaming towards the east coast of China.
Martial fucking law for a billion people. They're pissed off about the assassination of Jin Jae.
Who was he, sir?
He was on deck for the presidency. Progressive. He pushed the government for transparency, fairness, freedom of speech. Admiral Chang convinced more than a few of them that we killed Mr. J. Now, if your operation blows up, Chang will have all the excuse he needs to give all that anger, all that hate, a real target. It'll be war. Now, your job is to pull VIPs out of the GU tower safe and sound. Extraction will be coordinated by one spook agent, Laszlo W. Kovic. Unless absolutely necessary, do not fire your weapons. Wrecker, Staff Sergeant Dunfeld, you were the guy to lead the team. Give orders if anything happened to him. Yeah. His loss is tragic, to say the least. Don't make me regret honoring his last decision. Do the right thing. Fly under the radar. No room for mistakes, boys.
Hope nothing happens to the car.
Relax a little.